Some of the issues raised by the local leaders include the poor state of Mianza Bukuya Chiboga Road and the delay to release parish development model funds, among others.
The hospital in our district to save lives of mothers who die while seeking for medical care. Our roads are in a poor state. We need money for road rehabilitation.
Responding to the issues raised by the Prime Minister, Robina Nabanja blamed the leaders, especially members of parliament who do not articulate the issues affecting the people.
President yalagidde litekebwe mu budget ye 2023-2024.
The president directed to have funds for Mianzi Bukuya Chiboga Road to appear in the budget for the next financial year.
Nabanja, who was present over the belated Women's Day celebrations, challenged women to actively take part in government programs.
I urge all women to embrace the use of technology to improve their well-being. Most people in our localities have not yet received PDM funds. Government should come out and intervene.
Kasanda district leaders also endorsed President Yoweri Museveni for the presidential race in 2026, and the Prime Minister signed with other leaders as an endorsement. Women also exhibited some of their income-generating activities before the Prime Minister. Nabanja promised to meet Kasanda leaders at her office to address their concerns, since their representatives have not highlighted issues that need urgent concern. Ismail Kasoha for the news.